Eden, what does it mean to be the hands and feet of Christ?
To, I don't know.
What do you think?
To help people through him, I guess. I don't know.
To be the one who helps everybody. To help other people.
This is hard.
Yeah, this is a hard question. I think I know. It's like to follow Jesus and like to believe in him and stuff. Like to believe that he died and stuff for us.
Be the hands and feet of Jesus Christ.
God. Be the hands and feet of Christ.
Christ.
Well, it means to serve others, to walk out into your community and to be Jesus, so that others will be led to him.
To be the hands and feet of Christ.
I think it means to do what he leads you to do and to be an example for others,
Hands and feet of Christ.
I think it means to listen to the Spirit's calling and to respond to what it asks you to do.
To be the hands and feet of Jesus Christ.
What does it mean to be the hands and feet of Jesus Christ?
Yes.
Oh my goodness, that is wonderful. It's a blessing because God's always there for you through thick and thin when no one else is there.
What does it mean to be the hands and feet of Jesus?
Hands and feet of Jesus. So that means that you are the tools of Jesus to go out and spread the good word.
Feet of Christ.
I need to be a believer and a worker and to let other people see Jesus in me.
To be the hands and feet of Christ.
It means you go out and spread God's word and serve others and show others how to follow Christ by example and to go out and just do what you can to honor Jesus.
It means to be a follower of Jesus Christ, to follow his footsteps.
I mean to be the hands and feet of Christ.
The hands and feet of Christ. Well, that when you're taught the good things to do, you go out amongst all people and you tell them about the saving grace of Jesus.
Be the hands and feet of Christ.
We work for God. I mean, you just got to spread his word, so you got to use your hands and your feet, whatever it takes. Go visit people, minister to people, whatever is your gift.
Okay. Be the hands and feet of Christ.
It means to do what God would want us to do and to serve others.
Christ? What does it mean to be the hands and feet of Christ? I think it means to be like Christ, to be able to go out and tell people about Christ, to live his ways, okay? And to ultimately, you want to make him the center of your life. You want to be saved, and so that way you can walk and talk and act just like Jesus Christ did. Because he did. He walked this world the same place where you walk. So that's what I think it means to be the hands and feet of Jesus Christ.
It is to mean to go forth and tell people about Jesus, but not only tell people about Jesus, to serve people like Jesus would, and to love people like Jesus would. It means to let Jesus live through you, and that only happens when you seek after him.
But if we are the body, why aren't his arms reaching? Why aren't his hands healing? Why aren't his words teaching? And if we are the body, why aren't his feet going? Why is his love not showing them there is a way? 'Cause there is a way. There is a way. we are the body? Why aren't his arms reaching? Why aren't his hands healing? Why aren't his words teaching? And if we are the body, why aren't his feet going? Why is his love not showing them there is a way? 'Cause there is a way. There is.